laid-off steel mill worker goes after a serial killer in a film called The Looming Storm. Shadow is the story of an assassin trying to break free of his troubled past in a time of warfare in ancient China. And in Dear X, a woman discovers that her late husband left his insurance payout to his gay lover. These are just some of the films that have been nominated at this year's Golden Horse Awards. One of the most anticipated films this year is Long Day's Journey into Night, an arthouse mystery about a man who retraces his memories and finds surprises in his past. Chinese director Bi Gan, who won Best New Director at the 2015 Golden Horse Awards, is back in Taipei, this time with an all-star cast, including Tang Wei and Sylvia Zhang. One of the film's leads, Taiwanese actor Li Hongqi, says that working with Bi is like improvisation, sparking a lot of creative ideas during the shoot. Bi himself says he is eager to show the audience his latest work. The 55th Golden Horse Awards will be presented on Saturday, November 17th. Jake Chan, RTI News.